Masha, you played against an experienced tennis player. Was it a difficult match for you?
Yeah, it was a hard match. Today was really hot and was hard to breathe, so it was hard to play.
And do you think you played your best tennis, or is there anything you could have improved?
No, I could play better, but I have injury, so I didn't play my best.
And what kind of injury was it? Or?
Left.
And you train in ITS Tennis Academy. What made you choose this academy? Why did you come here?
I was looking for a good academy for improve my tennis, and we found ITS Tennis Academy, and I like it.
So thank you very much for coming, and we wish you a lot of success in the next tournaments.
Thank you.